That's on me.
Thank you.
push it out.
Sending you a description of the suspect now.
All units, suspect is still in the area.
Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Te lo aseguro. Llevo todo el día buscando un buen pleito.
Shut your damn trap.
And on the third day, God decided we hadn't suffered enough, so he created this asshole. Thank you, Jesus.
¿Qué bocota tienes?
Cuidado. Wow, mira, un descubrimiento. Es el eslabón perdido. Y la próxima vez lo piensas dos veces.
Qué generosos que te dejan salir del corral de vez en cuando, ¿no? Bien por ti.
Mierda.
Thank you.
Hear that? Lados, pero son super codos, güey. Le ha buscado por todos lados, pero no puede convencer a nadie de las vacas sagradas.
¡Coño!
¡Cara mierda! ¡Estás haciendo un desmadre!
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Wait, listen, hold up. What's that?
I don't... What? Sure.
Thank you. Wanna come tie me up, baby?
Why don't you come tie me up?
I'm looking for some fun tonight, baby. Time.
Yeah, baby, you can have me and my friend.
Get out!
Oh man, that sucks.
Pardon?
I couldn't even finish the thought. Because my mind went like, whoa. I felt like I was being magnetically drawn to the back of my couch. A gram hit me like it was a ton.
Every time I just get back, you know, oh, nothing, nothing, nothing. I just want to be in the loop, you know? Anyway, by the end of the night, we were swapping recipes.
Yeah.
Thank you. say it's for security, but I think we know better. It's to watch us. It's to keep an eye on us.
Ever.
Thank you.
All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice!
Thank you.
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Bloom's product.
Do tell.
They used a Bloom algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Oh, that's so sweet!
Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can.
Hi, I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
Oh, my God.
Found something weird.
Sweet! Get a picture.
No, I mean, my MC catcher detector is going off.
We really need to find a better name for that.
Why? That's the technical name.
My stingray sniffer tells me somebody's leeching data off of people's phones below. Looks like the data's going to Koi Tao. See? Weird.
Weird indeed. Thank you.
Scan the sidewalk, asshole.
No worries.
Hey, stop it! What the hell is wrong with you?
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Hey, something's going down. You may want to send some cops.
Hello?
On second thought.
Whoa,
I think I've lost
here.
A caller.
Found the second Stingray device. Can you guys cross-reference the directions they're pointing?
Yes and no. It's a pretty wide search zone. Look, unless you want to spend all day climbing, you should probably look for another one.
All right. This Stingray business, it's looking like Graystrom.
Whoa, that's huge. A defense contractor stealing from U.S. citizens?
That's what it looks like, yeah. I want to understand this thing better. I'm not sure we've got anything we can stick on them yet.
Hey, Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for DedSec.
Oh, yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the Auntie Shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. He heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think DedSec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the Shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
Hey!
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two different homicidal crime groups at the same time?
Because everybody loves a vigilante.
Actually, public opinion is pretty mixed on them.
Not for DedSec's target audience. We keep making trouble for the indisputable bad guys. We gain followers. It's easy math.
Your math is sound there.
I'm gonna pay the Shoes a visit and see what I can find out.
Thank you.
so bad. I mean, it's just fucking bullshit. I've had the real thing, and it's not that.
No.
Oh!
Thank you. Thank you.
And that's the third stingray. Now can you find where the data's going?
Just a sec, and looks like Coit Tower.
Really?
Hey man, don't hate the triangulator. Hate the triangulation.
No, it's just so artsy.
San Francisco, my friend. You figure out what Grayson's up to?
Mass data theft. Thing is, this is their test run.
How terribly tragic.
Ah!